you don't get this far. You don't get to this point and just stop. I'm not a victim. They ain't gonna break me. And I don't want to speak negatively to anybody. I don't want to speak negatively about anything else. Let me just say that there's more going on than I'm able to say. It is what it is. You know, we talk about overcoming objections, and a lot of times we don't know exactly what those objections will be. And sometimes they can come up and it can become so overwhelming that we didn't anticipate that, we didn't know. But you gotta still aim to do and still believe and recognize that there are things that are it's always worth it to do your best and to believe in something and to work towards the attainment of the goal. And if it is you have to expand your vision, then you climb higher and you do that, and you don't be afraid to. I'm a champion, as are you. Scars on my face and scars on my wrist. The truth is just what I've said. I've been somewhere. But more importantly, I now know today that I'm going somewhere.